Hi guys and welcome back to Motorsport Manager. We're on episode number 2. We're going to fly through this now. We're going to get through. We'll get it to the end of the next race. How long that will take, I don't know. It should be a bit quicker because there'll be a lot of stuff we don't have to do at the start. Because we're not setting up a team and that's already set. So, what's our changes here? So, 20% increase in morale for both of our drivers, which is good. Ba-da-ba-bum. None of that changed, which is good. We're going to ignore our main driver. He's not a main driver, though, is he? And we got fifth. Our expected result was eighth. So we got happiness is 100%. And we increased our marketability by 1%. We made a loss of 900. Wow, did we really? Oh, my God. That's not good. That's not good at all. Right, okay. Let's see if we can get some sponsors in. Can we get some sponsors in, please? Mail. Let's have a look. Da-da-da-da. Great performance, etc. Check your car. Yeah, we're going to do the repairs. 43 hours are going to take. Well, let's take an interview. One question. These interviews are very easy. You attempted a quick pit spot during the race, but it resulted in a mistake. Your very own chairman criticised the move, saying, Motorsport is not a place for gambling. Well, he is right, really. I don't want to lose my morale with him, so we'll keep that. Have we not got any sponsors yet? No offers are coming in. Come on, we need some sponsors, guys. Car repair complete. Excellent. That's good. So, a cycling race. Tour de France. Are you going to do it? Cycling, like, he gets marketability goes up and fitness goes up. That's good. I like that. Right, car. We're going to go into here. We've got sponsors come up. Improvements. We're going to repair this for a start. Oh, my God. We need more people in here. Because that's going to be repaired one day in advance. And I kind of want to do a bit of... I mean, that's 11. That's... 10, that's not too bad. Kind of want to get more performance going. I'm going to do that as well. And we're going to put a split mostly towards... We're going to do that. Okay, sponsors. One available there. Not very good. 150 grand a race. Ninth or above. That's not too bad. We might get another offer next race, though, but I kind of want some money to come in. So we're going to set that. It'll give us 750 grand. More importantly, it will give us a bit of money. Now, have we also got a part being made? We have. We've got another engine being made. Good. So we'll let that go. Right, so we've got loads of sponsors coming in now, which is good. Ba-da-ba-ba. So, improved parts, because we've got a second one of these done. And I kind of need it repaired. We're not going to bother with that now. I'm going to take that off. We're going to put everybody into repairing that and getting those two parts as good as they can, because that is quite a good engine. Oh, no pause. I want to check my sponsors out. Right. We've not got any with free offers, but this will be good. Okay. Second or above. That's not going to happen, mate. Free offers available. So we need to pick one of these. And I'm tempted to go for this so we get 150 grand a race. But saying that, that divided by 4 is 185 grand a race, at least. So that's a better offer. So we're going to go for this one. So it gives us a bit of money. Let's have a look at this. It's only 2 races. And we get £1 million. That's a 9. No, that's 6 races. Oh, no. No, that's not good. We'll leave that for a minute, and we'll leave that for a minute. We'll see if better offers come up on these in a second. HQ. We've got 2 million quid. We've got loads of stuff being built. We need a new part. So we've got the engines being built. Let's go for what's going to give us the most improvement the quickest. Brakes. Let's go for... I want reliability, really. No, no. We'll go for that. Build part. Go. So we're designing a new part. We need to get our car quicker, as quickly as possible, really. Three mail messages, let's have a look. So, there's no chance of rain on the next one. This guy's gonna... Bags is gonna... Is he one of mine? No, he's not one of mine. He's got a wrong colour shirt. He's gonna retire, so we're not worried about him. And test track. Yes, we would love a test track. Yes. You're gonna pay for it? Because I've only got 2 million quid, and if I go to HQ and look at test track, which is a new building, I can't even build it. So I'd need a level 2 factory, which we're currently building. It's in construction. So we can have a look at that at some point, but not now. Lead designer. What's our designer like then? Wow, she is absolute crap. Okay, we really need a better designer than that. Where's our GT series? GT Challenger series, this is the one. Alright, clear that, because then we can do it this way. This is what we want. And we need a... Wow, she is terrible. This one will be good. Let's see if we can get them. Oh, they're interested. Ruby Smith is interested. She's a lot better. Let's start the negotiations. Right. So, wages are important. She's only on 90 grand at the moment. So, let's offer a silly amount. 120 grand. I'd prefer a medium contract. And I'd prefer if I pay all of the £450 buyout clause. We need to add all of these. So, she'd like a nice signing on fee. Okay. We'll give her 300 grand. I kind of want to be 8 for above on these. So if they're 8 for above, you'll get 36 grand. We'll try that. Because we will get a renegotiation come up. Was that that one we approached? He's not so good. No. Or did I just click on one other one? What have I just done? Scouting. I don't know, I've just approached somebody now. Here we go, Ruby Smith is who we approached. Where's our GT series? Here we go. That's who we've approached. Let's see if we can find a better one. Another one. And then we got a choice. Oh, that's good. And they're in orange. I like you because you're in orange already. So you're gonna suit our colours. But let's see. Medium contract. Yeah, we've got to pay 400 grand to get her. We'll go same on that one, but we'll go to 45. So we've got a couple of offers out there. See which one comes back. Right. This is a race we're not in. This is the International GT Series, so we don't get to see it. It just happens in the background, but it tells you. Look at these. This is where we need to be, these points, and this is where our car and staff and sponsors are. It's terrible! Right. All right, designing a... Let's have a look. Financial. Yeah, we got it. We're in credit, mate. You're fine. Designing the brakes is finished, which is good. So we need to design another set of brakes. Reliability goes down on that, though. Yeah, we don't want those. I'd rather take the time and get them more reliable. And go like that. Build part 380,000, do it. Improve parts. 77's okay. We need to repair those to the max as much as we can, because we can get away with 70%. Continue. We're going to Dubai. We're off to Dubai. We want to get this race. Right. Ninth or above. Wait, what's this one? Projected earnings. Minus 500,000. If we get ninth or above, which is reasonably doable, we'll only lose 594 grand. Fit parts. Yes, we need to go in here because... Ooh. It's not really good enough. 47% isn't good enough. I'm not going to chance that, but we are going to chance these guys. So we're going to go there. And the rest will stay. So they're content. Right, we need to get this going. Look at that for a circuit. That is mental. Got a bridge. I like the bridge. I don't think it's going to rain here. I'm tempted to make him my main driver, but I mean, technically, they're better. Right, car setup. Let's see what we can do here. Right, so we want high speed, so we'll put the weight towards the back. We need to put longer gear ratios in, make it stiffer. I'm going to go with that. Go out on super softs. Try that. No. Go back. Haven't set this guy up yet. Right, okay. Ooh. Why is that? I can grab that then. That's going the wrong way. That's going the right way. Let's try it. That's not very good, but we'll try it. Take the practice. Send out. Send out. Bring him straight back in. Now, I may not have answered your comments this week because I recorded both episodes, the first and second episodes, together. Just purely for a time thing so I can catch up with some other bits and pieces in my life. Right. Oh, excellent. We had an excellent. Now, I like when we get excellent. Outstanding would be better. That's not a bad setup. So, I'm going to go... A little bit more weight in there. And we're going to go a harder setup. And lower on the gears. Let's try that. Send him out. This guy. Oh, very poor. He doesn't like this at all. The others are okay. I'm guessing he wants more... More in the way of cornering. Let's go like that. We'll drop that down. And I reckon we can tweak that. Let's go for that. Come on, guys, get back out on track. I want to see an improvement here. Again, we'll bring him straight back in. A bit of the racing from above. Look at that. And it's good. Are they going to give me any feedback? Are they going to say anything about the cars? Or do I just bring him straight back in? Well, he's gone past the pits now, so he's going to have to do a lap. Let's see how they go. He's saying it feels excellent. Gearing seems fine. So we're looking at what this is here this time. 0.8, not good. But you need to do better, so let's bring them both in. We can do better than that. 0.8. I don't know, that would get me 5th or 6th. If we keep it up at that, but it's not going to be by the end of the lap. If that's 0.6 there, that's probably going to be about 2 seconds. So we're going to be around this sort of area. Right, let's have a look at this guy again. So our first setup was actually better. Oh, right. Let's put him back there. That's still a good. Let's go drop the gearing and then try and bring that back and keep the weight there. Let's try that. We've got to be faster than this. 90% is better. So we had a great and a poor. So again, going to the left to get more cornering is good. So that is definitely improving it. Get those a bit closer. Let's try that. Get these guys out. We're not gaining the performance we want. Is it going to be better? Let's do a lap. We'll get him going on a lap. See how we get on. Handling is spot on. 0.8, that's worse, isn't it? We'll let him do a complete lap this time, mate. Right. 2.6. So he set a time of rubbish. Where's this guy? He's passed as well. Not good. 19th and 20th again. Although we did good in the race last time, even though we did qualify down there. Let's see if we can improve this though. That's sweet. Great balance between high and low speed corners. Yeah, but you're in the last place, so I wouldn't call that sweet. I'd call that diabolical. I'd call that either do better or go home. Seriously. Right, we've got a great Let's have a look. We had an excellent before and an okay. That's worse than these. The first setup was the best. So, in every respect, so these all need to go to the right more on this one. It's a little bit different. So we need to push that way. Push that up and then adjust that way. Let's go for that. Get you going back out. You're on your inlet. You're doing your changes and then you're going out. You come in, you go out. Let's have a look at you. 94, this is better. We've got an excellent and a great. So this is where I struggle, you see. Now this, look, we're looking at the bottom two are fine. It's the top one on cornering we need to go. So we've had a good and a poor. So that needs to go more to the left. So we're going to put more into there. Like that, and then we're going to adjust these accordingly. Can I get those closer to that? Let's go for that. We'll try it. We've got nothing to lose. I should get a lap in. Can they get over the start finish straight? He did. Is this guy going to get over the fart finish straight? No, he's not. Right, but that guy did. So he's setting times, which is good. Wow, that's slower, surely. Great, that's good. He's got brilliant setup. But great, excellent, excellent. I like that. So, terrible times. I mean, they're not far off, to be fair. I mean, we got to do a 121.5 to get top speeds, but they got a bad car. They hack. The AI cheat. I'm just saying. This is where you need the money hack, so you can just buy all the factories and all the parts straight off. Right, yeah. Hashtag no talent. He's talking about other people, obviously. I am worried. I am worried. I wonder what the issue is. The fact that we haven't got parts that perform, or the drivers, or the team, basically. That's what I'm worried about. Qualifying, let's go. Ninth or above we got to get here. So auto pick. Let's have a look what we got here. Yeah, we're definitely going for that. We can only do one on this. We're going to get super soft tyres out, so we go for that. I mean, it makes no difference. You might as well... No, you can't pick that one. Okay, we'll just go for that one then. That's fine. Right, car setup. We're going to set... That is 98%. The car cannot be set up much better than that. We're going to go on super softs. That is pretty good. Again, 96%. It's fairly good. I'm not going to get it much better than that. We're going to take the qualifying. We're going to send these guys straight. We're going to send this guy straight out. Count to 10 and send that guy straight out. That kind of wasn't 10. We're going to send them out anyway. Right. I want these up around there. I want to get these temperatures up. That's looking like a sweet spot there, right on the edge there. Temps are a bit low. Cold but perfect brake temperatures. Let's have a look what we can set up then. So we get no boost on these. So the energy recovering system is not available in qualifying then. We've got a great, this is the fastest lap he's done, but we're 0.9 off pace. Can we set a reasonable time? I'd like, this is the sweet spot, this is where I want to get, in 10th to 16th or whatever that is. I don't think we're going to get it. We're going to bring him in next lap. Oh. He's not going to stay P2. He was the second car out on the track. They will soon drop. As times come in, they're going to drop. But we're 2.4. We were 2.8 slower on the last one, so we might do a bit better. But we might not. But we can't set up the cars any better than what they are. We just need better parts. We need a better car, basically. Oh, we've got to get qualified ninth to get our £250,000 bonus as well. And that's not even £250,000. Wow, he slowed down super much. We're going to end up last, basically. Again. How do we get out of this slump? Tune in next week. Right, we're going to have to send this guy. Hang on a sec. Let's just watch for... Right, they're all coming in. I'm going to send this guy straight back out. I'm not going to adjust the setup. There's not a lot I can do. Let's send him out. Can we do that on auto? Let's see how they do on auto. So that's good, but the brakes are well over. We're overheating on both. This is crap. Good and overheated brakes. Let's have a little again. So he's slower than his last lap time on auto. Basically, he grazed normal. Green is faster than your own personal best. Purple is fastest overall out of everybody. So they're both slower this time out. And we're not going to get another lap. So we don't get a £250,000. Yeah, we're both out. They're better than what they were before. To be fair, we were 19th and 20th. We're now 17th and 19th. They are improving. Let's speed this up. Get rid of this. And we'll get on to the race. Well, qualifying. No, we'll finish qualifying. We'll get on to the race. Today's episode is probably going to be a little bit shorter, which is good. Here come both my teammates. Yeah, we don't like you. Both my cars in. GT Challenger. We got eliminated. Oh, well. Oh, we have to... I don't want to watch it. Simulate it. Why, these are the guys that are going to come out. Oh, his teammate's doing better. Let his teammate's in 9th, you're in 12th. There we go, you got eliminated, mate. Your teammate got free. So again, oh no, I didn't want to watch. I did not want to watch. Oh well. Let's watch how the professional does it. His aimbot, cornering bot. This is how the pro does it. Look at that aimbot. Aimbot around that corner. I'm just saying. Not really an aimbot. So he's setting his time now. Let's have a look. Right, so he's gone fastest overall, fastest lap ever. Sector 1. Fastest ever, sector 2. And fastest ever, sector 3. So that was basically a cornering bot there that got in that 1.18. 1 minute 18.235 seconds. He's going to come in. This is the guy to watch. He's in pits now. He's coming back out. He's going to have another go. Can he beat his personal best? I don't think he'll get round. He'll get a lap in. He decided that 0.072 of a second is not enough of a gap. He's going to do better. This is his outlap. Let's see if he can. See if he can improve. He's improving. 0.808 of a second up. He's improving more. And Olin has qualified first and is leading in the championship. He is an epic driver. He is up there with the all-time greats. Not as good as Slim Nasty. If Slim Nasty was actually a driver instead of managing the team, this team would go further. I'm just saying, it's the truth. Come on, let's get the race date. Hang on. Slim GT Racing have a crazy awesome driver lineup this season. Hashtag Amazeballs. Yes. Somebody's not a happy bunny. Disappointed in the qualifying. Yep. Wasting so much money on B lane. No chance on a race now. We'll see if we can get in with a chance of getting our bonus. We need more sponsors. Also, I've noticed in a couple of these games you get background sounds that sound like other things. Like there was a little sound there that sounds like my door buzzer, and I constantly want to get up and like go and check if there's anybody at the door. And there's another bit when you're setting the car up, there's a beeping noise that sounds like my NAS, and it's like, what's going on? Right, 10% boost. Yeah, so we don't want sweet spots. And again, that's good. All good. Car setups. Well, we can't really beat this setup here. Tire choice. How many laps? 28. We'll push at the start. What's the best setup here? That one. And again, we'll push at the start. Let's set our strategy up for push on the tyres, driving style. engine modes. We'll give them a little bit of a boost on the fuel. We need to get to 9th, and we're 18th and 19th. So we need to make up about 10 positions on both of our drivers. Now, they don't technically, only one needs to get to 9th. But if we can get them both in there, it gives us a bit of security if anything does go wrong. Here we go. This is it. And they're off. Here we go. This guy's pretty crap. We might have to get rid of him. My money's on first place. I don't think we can do that. Just see, oh my god, we're both, this is terrible. We can't do the power boost yet, so I think you got to do a complete first lap first. Let's turn you up, because you're, oh hang on, no, you're not the one. You're the one. I'm doing this at the wrong times. We got up to 14th by doing that, though. Let's cut our strategy down on our tyres. I mean, fuel, we can burn. Burn off the fuel as quickly as we can. Get it as light as we can, as quickly as we can. Because they're going to have to pit twice anyway. I kind of want to come in around lap 10. So it's a case of making the tyres last, but not the fuel. We're up to 13th. This is good. He's showing a good... If he got a haircut, he'd be a bit lighter. He could be in 12th now. I'm just saying, it is an option. Right. We're on a straight, go. Boost that power, use it all. He's matey as well. He's coming on a good straight there. He can use a lot of that power down there. Oh, he got a position out of that. That felt really good. We're up to 12th. We're doing okay. Tyre temps are good. Tyre wear is good. Come on, we're up to 11th. We're doing good. Alright, we're going to lose 11th. I want you to power through here. Get some speed down this start finish straight. We need to get you up into 9th. Whoa! I mean, look, 12th, 10th, 9th. If we can get in front of this lot, I'm gonna push him. Tyres are gonna drop off quicker. I kind of need to get him up here, and we're dropping back a bit. It's because the tyres are too warm. Serve. This is the guy that we really need up there. We've got to keep a close eye on him. He's in 13th. Look, He can make 12th, 11th, 10th, 9th. That's where we want to be. We want to be where that car is there. We're struggling a bit. You're churning through these tyres, I know. I don't want you to churn through these tyres. I kind of want you to conserve your tyres, but I also want you to get ahead of this car and the two in front of you, or three in front of you. We can use our boost on this guy in a sec. We're only 1.4 seconds off of ninth. It's not bad. They're going in the pits. We're in with a chance. We are in with a chance. If we can get another two laps out of this. Which is going to be touchy. I think we need to wait for these boosts to go up further. Let's let them recover more. But we're in 8th position, which is good. We're on pace, which is good. There's 20 laps remaining. If I can get a lap 10 on this set of tyres, we're okay on tyres. They're at 32%. I am going to have to bring him in soon. Now, this guy's at 28. I might bring this guy in first. Let's bring this guy in this lap. And I'm going to go again, those tyres. Few options. We're going to do about 10 laps. I'm not going to... We'll put a bit of charge in him. And we'll do a fast thing. 7 seconds. Let's see how that goes for him. I'm going to pit this guy, see how it goes, so he can go full attack. Let's destroy these tyres on the leading lap. Push that. There we go. He's in the pits. Ah, he's made a mistake on the tyre change. Come on, seriously. Wow, 9.5 seconds. That was awful. That was awful. Right, we need to pit this guy. We're going to go super soft. Few options. I need it to do about 10 laps. So we're going to put a little bit of fuel in. Park conditions are okay. Brakes are a bit iffy. Recharge 25%, and I'm going to go balance because I don't want this guy losing too much time. But back to this guy, let's get him going. Bam, go, power. Power. He's in the pits. We're good. We're good on all of it. That's what I want to see. Right, we can push him a little bit. Right. We're out in 16th, but we've pitted. Awesome, good pit. Yes, I do agree. I'll put him on neutral tyre wear. keep them out as long as we've got fuel. We've got a boost sticker as well. Let's use it. Oh, it's not bad. We're up on the pace. Let's get that recovery system working for us again. We're doing all right. I mean, we need to be ninth to get our money, or else we're going to be hemorrhaging money. But we haven't got all our sponsors on the car yet. Hopefully, we'll get a few more this next round. Probably could do deserving a bit of fuel. You've gone for it a bit fast there, mate. Because I need you to last six laps effectively, because we want to get you in about lap 20. I'll put you on low fuel for a minute. This tyre temps are high as well. I don't know what's going on with him. He's doing a bit iffy. I think the game sounds are probably a bit loud for you as well, but I'm going to go with it and see what you say in the comments. Go power. Is this guy coming onto the straight? Yes, they're powering down there as well. Oh, the wrong one. His brakes are iffy. Yeah, I did wonder about that. 28% is bad. This guy's off the pace though. So I don't know how much it affects it when you change these settings here. Engine modes obviously should obviously save fuel, but it'll also save engine wear. But does tyre wear save brake wear? We're up to 10th. Gonna put him on conserve. He's dropped to 15th, which isn't good. Boost his power along there. Much fuel left. You got, yeah, you are again, you are a bit on the fuel. Probably should have put a bit more in, because I need to get into definitely one more lap. Definitely got to get to at least 18. We'll put a bit more fuel on board and then push him really hard. Oh, mind you, we've got brake issues, haven't we? He's still dropping positions, he's doing crap. This is the guy that's going to do it, if any. Right, we've got 1.8 laps left. He's on target, but I need to bring him in. Because he's not got enough for two laps. So we're bringing him in. We're putting those tyres on him. We need 11 and a bit laps. We're going to go... I'm going to go 12.83. Park condition. What about these brakes? These brakes are awful. If we fix it, it's going to cost us 6.8 seconds. I'm not going to recharge him, and we're going to go for a fast stop. Can we get an extra lap out of this guy? He's in the pits. He's got a good fuel stop by the looks of it. Yes, good tyres. Come on, good tyres. No, he's mistaked on the tyres. How much is that going to cost us? 3.1 seconds. Oh dear. It's going to be difficult. We're going to struggle to get a ninth. I don't think we're going to do it. This guy's got to pit. This guy has got to pit. New tyres. Fueling. We are going to go for 10.6. Part conditions. We're good on parts on this car. So we're going to go. We're still recharge low and fast pit stop. How are we going to get this guy to move up? We're being lapped. We're doing bad in here. So this guy who we wanted to have a perfect pit stop, we didn't get one. I bet you this guy gets a perfect pit stop. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Why couldn't we have it for Lehane? That's the guy we needed it for. This is the one we need to be pushing. And now we've got to ease up on the tyres, otherwise they're going to burn out. This one can go on full charge now. Get him on the start, finish straight around here, and we'll hit the boost button. That acceleration down there we go. That was nice. Wow, he's nearly caught his teammate up. Put you on neutral tyres. Oh, how are we going to do it? We're 35 seconds behind, but those cars have to still pit. See, first place, his tyres have gone off because he's going slower than me at the moment. I need to conserve the tyres a little bit. Just so I can get my temps down. Get it in that sweet spot. They're too warm at the moment. We've still got a lot of people that need to pit. We're currently way too far back down the grid to get our ninth target. We are running out of time in real life as well. 55 minutes of these are going to be an hour long each one, if not longer. So I've made your lives worse because I'm producing more content, not less. Back on neutral. When he comes around and starts finish straight, I'm going to hit him up for his boost. Matey behind me is catching me. Come on, seriously. My own teammate, and then they start racing, and that will be bad. We're going to hit both of these for their boosts now. Boost, boost. Whoa, what's he doing? Cutting across like that. That was nearly an accident. ...18 seconds behind ninth now, which is better. There's still a few people to pit in front of me. Not many though. Not enough. Matey behind is doing better on his tyres. We're going to allow him to go through, I think. I don't know. Now let's race. Rubbing is racing, as they say. I know you are. He's got better tyres than you. We've both got excess fuel still. We're not going to get ninth. This is frustrating. Three laps remaining. We've got four laps in the tank. Pull away a bit. He's going to have to let him go through. Come on, let him go through. He's got the faster car, effectively. Right, we need to watch our fuel as well now. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Can I check the spoiler? Not with a couple of laps to go, I can't, no. Tired egg is bad. Tough. You wanted that place. We're not going to get ninth. How's he done one pit stop? That's not meant to happen. I'm calling hacks because this game was packed, so you had to pit twice. So how come two of the bots have done it on two sets of tyres? How come they haven't pitted again? This guy here, you sir, are a cheater. And he's pulling away from that guy. You're cheating. Shouldn't be allowed. We're 24 seconds off the pace of ninth. We're not doing good at all. Let's use all our boosts up. They've both got excess fuel now. We're on the last lap. Full burn. Come on, guys. Last if ever, get 13th. Terrible race. 14th. I mean, that's where they probably should be, considering their cars. But we need to be better. We're not making money. What do we do? How do we pull this back, guys? I think he's going to actually run out of fuel. He has run out of fuel. Nice one, mate. You've run out of fuel. Wow, 14th and 16th. He lost the place there. Oh, wrong button. What do we do to pull it back? I don't know. We need better parts, obviously. We need better drivers. We need better designers. We need better everything. And we've not got the money. What do we do? I don't think it can be done. Guys, that's it. That's race over. If you've liked this episode, hit the like button now. So overall, we're 14th and 16th. And our team is 8th, which is bad. Needs to be better than that. Let's have a look where we are and whether he likes us or not on the scores. So guys, if you've liked this video, as I say, hit the like button now. Feel free to comment down below, especially tips. But any ideas you've got or questions, let me know in the comments below. I will put the links to Facebook, Twitter, Twitch and Patreon all in the description of the video. But most importantly, look at those results. We got 8th. Expected result was 8th. We can't drop any further than that. We need to be going up. We need our team to go up, which means we need better results. Hopefully, we'll get a better designer. Look, we lost another million. Next month's the be-all and end-all. That's it for today, guys. Until next week, it's goodbye from me for now. Bye-bye. You can go now. Bye.